had a separation here, so I've opened it up with a hot chisel, and I've fluxed it. So I do is just close it up just a little bit. The same when I weld it, I'm actually going to weld it from back here more.